This is the impeccable follow-through of Ernie L's, and with the help of the Konica Minolta BizHub Swing Vision Camera, I'm going to show you how visualizing this follow-through position can help your swing. First of all, the shaft is going right between his ears. The spine angle has been maintained. The elbows are parallel to each other, and the knees are close together in the follow-through. That is a wonderful follow-through position. Now let's take a look at the swing that got him there. Well balanced at address, we know about Ernie's rhythm and motion, but the positions are wonderful. Shaft parallel at the halfway back point, good turn of the upper body back, away from the golf ball, nicely positioned at the top, changes directions with his lower body coming forward, but all of this can be created in your swing if you just simply visualize trying to get into the follow-through position that Ernie Els does, and then try to hold that follow-through position balanced until the ball lands. The closer you can come to following through like Ernie, the closer you can come to swinging like Ernie.
Back again to the